Has anybody else noticed the difference with the McDonald's McFlurries? Because they used to come with those lovely plastic spoons. Now, they're coming with these wooden spoons. What the fuck is this? We all know how you mix the McFlurries. You put the plastic spoon on the thing and that mixes it. So are you just throwing the plastic spoon out now? Or did they get you a whole new machine? Because I highly doubt that considering how often the machine is broken. They obviously don't care about the machine. So are you just throwing out the spoon? I just need clarification, 'cause I don't like it.